No, man, I just gotta like video like. To wake up. Hey. Yo, like, no, y'all didn't see anything, okay? Just forget about that, okay? We're gonna be reacting to videos again, okay? Forget about what you just saw, okay? It's nothing. It's nothing. I promise. What the bro? My guy almost got ran over. What the fuck? Morocco. Oh no 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 no. Oh no no. Oh no 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 no. What happened to his leg? He like a piece of spaghetti, bro. Motherfucker Mr. Fantastic in this bitch. Bro, my guy looking like Slender Man. Bro, he having them long ass limbs and shit. Bro. Man, that's crazy. Well, moving on. Nah, 365 Days, man. That is an amazing movie. Like, I watch that shit every night. You know, it's a great ass movie. I love it. I think there's a sequel. Yeah, it's pretty dope. It's a really inspiring movie. A certain person I know can relate to it in many ways.
You feel great, babe? Oh. God dang. Okay.
Did you like my move?
Just done. Very good. Good job.
Bro. She just did an Amber Heard. Like, she grabbed him and everything. Like, damn. It's like Amber Heard in this bitch. Like, that's crazy. Okay.
Alright, now. Alright, pull me back. No!
Lol. Yeah. Probably the wettest she's ever been. Considering, like, you know. She's fucking clapped. Yeah. I think that guy with the backwards cap, I think he's my long lost dad or something. See, you know, I think I found my dad. Dad, is that you? Did you bring the milk? Dad? Is it you? Now I fucking get it. Yeah, cool. You maths. Yeah, cool. That's very cool, bro. You fucking whatever the fuck this video is, you know. Once I sucked off Spartacus in my math class.
So you wanna know what animals you can legally take off the street?
Not the police, apparently.
Today I messed up by agreeing to an open relationship.
Okay.
To put things into perspective, I, male 20, and my girlfriend, female 21, had been dating slash together for 4 and a bit years. Typical high school
pretty
sweethearts.
Decent.
We wanted to move away and start our own lives after college. We decide to spice things up a bit and open up our relationship a little. It was pretty much a joint decision, but looking back, she was kind of insistent on the whole intercourse is fun idea. She is on a night out with some friends when she phones me and asks if the whole open relationship thing is still cool, explaining she's met a guy, male 24,
yeah, this is gonna,
and asks for me to pay for a hotel because she wasn't working at the time. I agree.
Good.
I tell her to go for it, and she does. She texts me to say she had a good night and that all was well. The week after, she mentions she's meeting up with this guy again. Wasn't expecting it, but I'm cool with it. Again, asks for me to pay for her hotel, a decision I would live to regret. She doesn't text me the entire night. Weird, but okay, maybe she's just having a good time.
Right.
The next day I receive a load of messages about how she needs a break from everything right now. Meeting this guy has apparently opened her eyes. A little more conversation and we're over. She's completely cut me out of her life.
Man. Bro. Lol.
With it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it. With it, drop with it, lean with it.
Damn it, man. I wanted to see him twerk. Come on. Man, I was getting ready and everything. Damn it. Thought he was gonna twerk, bro. I wanted to see that ginger ass. Like, man. Come on, bro. I wanna see that fucking chef from Ratatouille ass. Like, come on, man. That sucks, bro. Like, I wanna see, like, that Augustus ass. Like, come on, man. It sucks, man. It sucks. Oh my lord. Where's my steak?
Get him.
I'm not saying anything. He'll hear and spoil the surprise. How about you?
He's not the easiest person in the world to buy birthday presents for.
Bruce, you didn't get him a gift certificate.
No.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
And we live in a society where, for the first time in human history, young people are afraid to socially interact or accept social rejection. And this is an untested new world.
You know what's crazy? I found out. My boy, Andrew Tate. He got a song. Like, I didn't know this. It's crazy. Like, yeah, I had no idea he made a song. It's just kind of cool. So, you know what? My next video, I'll react to his song. That will be my next video. So, I guess this is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe and turn off notifications and all of that jazz. Hope you enjoy the video. Toodles.